At Syngenta Vegetable Seeds, we're dedicated to helping growers deliver high-quality vegetables all year round. With more than 150 years of heritage in the global vegetable seeds market, we are the partner of choice for thousands of growers around the world. Our state-of-the-art research facilities located throughout the Americas allow us to drive innovation, to improve flavor, quality, convenience, and productivity in the field and in the marketplace. Trials conducted at these sites allow us to showcase the latest developments in our vegetable breeding program. Our Naples station provides a unique climate as it is south of the frost line in Florida, allowing two generations per year on vegetable crops. It includes more than 100 open field acres and contains more than 6,500 square feet of greenhouse space. Our Naples station is an important trialing site for squash, watermelon, tomatoes, peppers, and sweet corn. For instance, researchers at our Naples location are working on tomato breeding, specifically for the needs of growers in the southeastern U.S. Our breeders have developed several dual-purpose tomato varieties with resistance to TYLCV, Fusarium crown rot, and Fusarium race 3, three major diseases in the region. These varieties are suitable for both vine ripe and gas green purposes and deliver great coloring and remarkable flavor. Additionally, our breeders are developing extended shelf life melon varieties specifically for the East Coast market to meet grower and retail demands. These new ESL varieties are earlier and easier to harvest at their prime than standard long shelf life varieties. ESL varieties also improve on Eastern Shipper varieties' shelf life while delivering an excellent flavor profile, making them more marketable for retail and satisfying to the end consumer. Our strong investment in research and development allows us to continually introduce innovative new varieties that meet specific market needs.